in the fourth heat, the ladies to watch, Silke Gladisch in lane three, Ottey in five, Brown in six. Top three move through to the semifinals. Gladisch with a pretty good start in three. It is Ottey, Gladisch and Ottey right now. Ottey leading Gladisch, and here comes Alice Brown. And it looks as if Ottey, Gladisch, and Brown finish in that order, and they'll all move through.